itches so bad. I don't want to be rude. I keep itching my nose.
Does that really? Or are you just fucking with me? So I have my ears pierced, but I don't have anything in them. I have my nose pierced, and then I have my belly button pierced. I want to get ear pierced, and I want some more. Oh god, I can feel it. I just don't want to itch my nose, because that would be rude. Ooh, how was it? What was your experience? I want to know. See, that's what I heard. I heard, like, either it doesn't hurt really at all, or it's, like, excruciating. And the only thing that's held me back is, like, where I used to live, there was no, like, actual good piercers. So now that I'm in a town where, like, I'm closer to, like, an actual city, I'll be getting them done. Dude, right now. Mm. You know how they'd be like, I'm 24. Shoes on. Do I like what? You try to say I'm not asking if I like water? course I like water. No, it didn't hurt at all. I didn't even feel it. Yeah, I like water. That's a silly question. Yeah, I like water. Hey! Thank you!